First and foremost, how do you all feel being here?
I'm very happy to be here with Malala today, and I'm very happy for Malala that she's getting Nobel Peace Prize. So I'm so congratulations for Malala.
I'm so happy when I first heard Malala got Nobel Peace Prize. So we're proud of her because she's a very young girl in the world and she got Nobel Peace Prize. So we are very happy and congratulations, Malala. This is very big honor for you.
We know that you all are best friends, but did you think that Malala will remember you? She's moved on. She's, you know, she's a Nobel Peace Laureate, the youngest in the world. At that point, when she was awarded the award, did you think that she would think of you, her friends back home?
Of course.
She will be always think about other people, not for me and not for Malala. She will never forget us because she's working for young people education, for young child work. So I think she will never forget us, or she will never forget Pakistani people, especially for in education and way.
And Kenneth, how are you feeling? Your injuries have completely recovered. Are you okay?
Yeah, I feel better, but sometimes when it's cold, I feel pain as well. So yeah, I'm so happy for Malala, and today like we are very happy Malala got Nobel Peace Prize, and especially like this is very big, like
it's
we're proud
for
of
everyone.
And lastly, Kenneth, aap bataiye aapko kaisa lag raha hai yahan pe Nobel mein aakar?
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. मैं सबका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करती हूँ और मलाला का बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करती हूँ. उसे बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो ये जो इसको अवार्ड मिल रहा है इसके लिए.
और क्या प्लान्स है आप लोगों को? व्हाट आर योर प्लान्स फॉर द नेक्स्ट टू डेज?
सो टुमारो वी आर अटेंडिंग सेरेमनी एंड अबाउट दैट after this, so I think it's a little short program like up for school, so we are going there and then we have a dinner and Thursday morning we are leaving to go in Pakistan.
So we are very excited and mujhe bahut acha lag raha hai ki Malala ne bahut kam umar mein award hasil kiya, to hum bahut khush hai aur inshallah Malala ne sabko inspire kiya hai aur hamesha ke liye Malala ke sath hai te hai aur hamesha rahenge. Aur jo iska mission hai girls education specially for everyone, inshallah hum usko pura karenge.
And may a lot more of us have a friendship like the four of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you
so much.